All right, I know we officially haven't met, but I feel like you need to tell me the truth about what's going to happen with Dr. Bailey. I mean, give me the real stuff. The real stuff.
So, unfortunately, many of us are still reeling right now from the passing of Andrew DeLuca. He was, you know, one of Bailey's babies. And Bailey does not do well when we lose people. Bailey doesn't do well. Me, you know, fan of the show, doesn't do well. And me, Chandra, doesn't do well. So Bailey's going to have to go sit down for a minute. And that's too many losses. You know, she just lost her mom. And the, you know, COVID and just the whole atmosphere has been too much. It's been too much.
Yeah, that's really heavy. What about the surprise returns? You guys have had some already. Any plans for some more?
Now, Harry Connick Jr., you have to know. I can't tell you.
That's what my two friends call me, by the way. Oh, yeah. My closest friends. Yeah, my wife, everybody, that's what they call me. Yeah.
So but nothing, nice
no
dirt. Try.
You don't have any juice for me right now?
You know, people want to wait and see, and, you know, so they can talk about it together. There's some stuff. But, you know, there's so much stuff in these, you know, last episodes for this season that I don't even know what all the stuff is. And I think this is probably the first season that I'm watching episodes that I don't have the slightest idea how they're going to end or what's been kept in. There's been a lot of super secret going on.
It's kept a secret from the actors?
From us, exactly. And we'll do paper reads. And we'll read what we think is the script and then something else.
What was it like filming during all of these restrictions for COVID?
Yeah. So it's, as far as the PPE wearing is concerned, at least for the actors, it's something we were, you know, used to from the hours and of OR scenes that we shot over the seasons. But basically, we're bringing our real life, outside life into work and to for the crew to mask up as well. We sort of feel like passing ships sometimes. We're all there together, but we don't see the faces. And our crew that's closest to the actors are double masked and shielded. So like those conversations that you're used to having or just hanging out at camera like that, that hasn't been happening, but it's okay because we've had the focus that we're here so that we all can work and so that we can, you know, produce these shows and get this new content out to you guys. And if this is what we have to do for the time being, then, you know, it's certainly worth it. And we've been able to stay healthy and safe and well and, you know, be able to get this out to everyone.
Quickly, will there be a season 18? Tell us now. We need
to
know.
That's the question, right? Who do I have to talk to? No, seriously, like, we'll know when, you know, ABC makes their announcements that they make and not a second before that.
We can't believe a word she says.
That's right.
Right?
That's right.
Just saying.
Chandra, you are just a pleasure. Thank you so much for coming on today. It's great
nice
to see
meet you.
Grey's Anatomy airs Thursdays, ABC 9 p.m. Chandra Wilson, everybody.